Hi everyone, welcome back to the Axure RP repeater series. In this video, you'll learn how to dynamically update the data in a repeater's dataset in the web browser. Just like on the Axure RP canvas, changing repeater data in the browser also changes any linked widgets in the repeater's item. To demonstrate this, we're going to create a simple interaction that changes the text on rectangles in a repeater to clicked when you click on them. To get started, all we need is the default repeater widget from the Libraries pane. Double-click the repeater to edit its item, and select the Rectangle widget. Click New Interaction in the Interactions pane. Select the Click or Tap event in the list that appears, and then select the Update Rows action. Select the repeater widget in the Target dropdown. Leave the radio button for This selected. Click Select Column and select Column 0 in the list. The Update Rows action will only change the data in columns you select here. Other columns will remain unchanged. Leave Value selected in the dropdown that appears and enter Clicked in the text field next to it. Note that you can select Image or Page instead of Value when you need to update a dataset column that contains image files or page references. Click OK to save the action. Now we're ready to test out the interaction. Preview the page and click the rectangles in the repeater. When you click a rectangle, its text should change to clicked. And that's it. In the next video, you'll learn how to mark rows in a repeater's dataset to be deleted or updated as a group. Thanks for watching and happy prototyping.